How's it going? This is Ivan with Botio. We have noticed that you have not finished your questionnaire. So what we're going to talk to you about today is your electric company versus our exclusive program, Botio Solar. And remember, this is zero down, right? Now, I'm sure you've seen a lot of your neighbors going solar. The reason being is because they understand that this is an actual problem. So utility rates, basically what they do is that every single year they increase the rates between 4 or 5%. Now, the way that they do this, though, is that they usually do a motion sort of like a zigzag, right? Continues to go up, right? So let's say, in hypothetically speaking, right now you're paying about $150 every single month. Okay. The problem being, though, is that by year five, your average might be 180. By year eight, your average might be about 230. By year 12, your average might be 250. Now, this is going to continue to go up, and then you don't actually get to own anything because you're basically just renting your power. Now, the reason why a lot of your neighbors are deciding to go solar is because they're getting a lower payment, right, where in year five, they will still pay the same exact payment. On year 12, they will pay, you know, the same 120. By year 15, 120. And then the awesome part about this is that eventually they get to own their system, and the only thing that they will have to pay will be just a little connection fee. Okay? Now, let me ask you a question. Do you rather continue to pay all this money to your utility company and basically don't get nothing to show for, or would you rather own your own power and still pay less than what you're paying for right now and actually lock in your payment? Now, obviously, not everyone can actually qualify. Not all roof qualifies, not all people qualify, and not all homes qualify. So that's the reason why we would like you to actually finish your questionnaire.